right, we're doing a Christian Stewart style intro. I always forget to like put it in the eye or the tag or whatever. I'll remember it today because it's at the beginning though. We're at the gym that I'm not going to name. It's back day. I'm trying to remember what I said in my first intro. I don't remember it. I don't know. It's back day. You got anything to add?
No, not really.
All right, let's get in.
The only issue I find with these is they cook your lower back. So you're bracing the whole time, and my lower back is already cooked from my previous lift. So, I mean, still gonna do them. Just already a little tore up. I need to use my wrist straps.
Every time we lie awake, after every hit we take, every feeling that I get, but I haven't missed you yet. Only when I stop to think about it, I hate everything about you. Why do I love you? I hate everything about you. Why do I love you?
You gotta do that. Do a max set, fail, drop down to about 50% of the weight. What's up?
That hurts. Biceps too big.
I can't believe you're hitting biceps again with that. That's nuts. Can you check my angle, by the way? I think I messed it. I don't think it was even close. How do I look? Do I look handsome? Hey, man, are we in your way?
No.
Sure, thanks. Arms still in? Yeah, dude. Do you want to just get a little bit further back? Okay. All those look good?
Yep.
All right, let me get the shirt off. Look good?
Yeah.
Okay. What other back poses are there? I mean, water as well. Okay. Oh, shitty. Hold on. I'm about to pass out. I love that pose, but I can never get it to look right. All right, your turn.
LOL, PFL. All right, man, I look good in 60 frames, I'll tell you what. 60 frames a second. That was back day. We are obviously not still at the gym. We had to go to Dunham's. Is that local? Oh, shit, that's local.
I was gonna say it was in the camera.
Whatever, it's in the camera. Good back day. I got good footage. I think it's gonna be a good montage with a few clips of me talking in it. Did I look big today?
Yes.
Sweet. All right, well, that's a good thing. Obviously on the up and up. We've got a rest day tomorrow and then legs on Friday.
Yep.
So, and I've really started to like legs. I really like legs now. So Friday leg day, Saturday push day. Actually, no, it'll be Sunday. I work Saturday. So we've actually got rest day lift. And then straight into next week, we're gonna have a back-to-back push and pull, which, you know, could be much worse. It could be like a leg and then a back, which I feel like that hurts even worse, but we'll figure that out as it comes. I really don't have much to add. Weighing in it, like, all right, dude, your charger's not that nice, bro. You don't have to be in the middle of the road. Get your macros, get your protein, get your carbs in. Weighing in right at two. You guys saw the name of the last video changed to Road to 220 because I was going to bulk to 200, but I'm already at 200. So I don't really know what to do. I guess I'll just keep going, but do a lot more lean. Lean out, put on some weight, lean out, put on some weight, and sort of repeat that process until we're at a point where something drastic needs to change or I hop on a cycle. One of the two. So that's all that I've got. I'll see you guys on Friday for a leg day.